today we're gonna do our hair with my cousin. She's not even dressed yet.
I am. So I'm gonna do mine first. So move. I start with this, and then I just spray it on the brush a little bit, and then I just do get my both hair like that, and then just do that. Look how easy it is to brush your hair, please, isn't it? And it smells so good. And it makes your hair all nice and straight. So get these brushes. They're from, where are they from?
They're from Christmas. I don't know where Santa got them from.
Okay, they're probably from Amazon. Yeah, I think they're from Amazon. So yeah. And if it's still... Okay, my cousin's saying they're from Aldi. Yeah. So guys, are anywhere, and go find them. Because these are the best brushes, aren't they? They can't see you. They can only hear you. So say yes or no.
Yes.
Get away. So yeah, I have a table. This is my cousin's house. I'm just around her instead of going like anywhere because, you know. This one's really bad. Okay, we have to move places because the light just turned off, didn't it?
Yeah.
So now you can see both of us.
That way a bit more.
No. Move that way a bit more.
No, they can see you.
I know. But I don't need to move up then. Because look.
Can they see me now?
That was too much.
Well, exactly. So I don't need to move up.
There we go. So dumb. I'm literally so dumb.
You're joking, right?
No. Yes, I'm not joking, you are really bad. Snitch.
Okay, that was weird.
That was weird, your face is weird, but anyways. So yeah, she's just really dumb, guys, isn't she? Write in the comments who you like more.
Me!
No, it's obviously me. Everyone literally said last. Literally, I win in every round. You only won like two times, that's it.
You said you run every round.
Every round.
I know.
I do, but you just won like one, basically.
No, two.
One.
Two.
You won one.
Okay.
That's so hilarious. Can you like stop? Go get your just do your hair. That's annoying. So like, don't try. Just look at her. She's got four bump beds. One, the boy bump. Like it's so rich. She's got a Barbie thing. That's what we're leaning on. Let me show you.
A Barbie dreamer.
And then she's got a box of Barbies. I don't. Do I?
Nope. Okay. It's because I.
Okay, we're doing the same hairstyle.
Yeah.
It's going to be really cute. I used to do this at home. So what you're going to do is brush all your hair, like, perfectly. Ow. Ow. So, yeah, you're going to...
Perfectly ow.
Yeah, perfectly ow. But, yeah, you're basically going to brush your hair just perfectly. Like, so it's basically straight. Because it's the best hairdo. I used to do it, but then I stopped. I can't be bothered to do my hair, but I just used to brush it and then repeat it. So, what I first do, are you done? Mm-hmm. So, put your brush down. So, what I do, I get little bits of the front, like that, yeah. Put like a lot of hairspray on your brush. Put like a lot of hairspray. A lot of hairspray on the brush. Go away, Toby. What are you doing in our camera? And then
It'll be wet, like really wet. Yeah, that's good. That's a good sign. Hi, Toby. Bye, Toby. Anyways, and then you can flick your other hair back so it's not in your way. I know it. Oh my god. My hair is really annoying because it's like long and then I've got two really short areas. Why can't I just have it like, I don't know, short, long? I actually don't care what my hair looks like. But I'm lucky that I've got hair like other people. So I'm not going to brain. And then what are you going to do? Put them back. So we'll just put them back. Like, and then you'll feel it. And then, see? It'll just go right through it and it'll make more of the surface wet. And then it'll be much more cleaner. Oh yeah, that did actually work. Mm-hmm. Look how straight it is. Look. Look how straight this is. Yeah, my hair at the bottom is really naughty, but it's normal, you know. Like,
look at this.
Hey guys, look. No stops. Just so nice for your hair. And guys, just go show your mum this. Like, they'll definitely buy it for you, maybe. So then what you're going to do, you're going to get just like a whole chunk, but not like, so leave some at the end. So get a pretty big chunk. So like that much, basically. Yeah, get a little bit more. Get a little bit more. Yeah, and now put that back. Put all your, swing your hair back, not behind your ear, but basically. And then put the other hair behind your ear. So, let me do it. So like that, yeah. And then do it on the other side. It's gonna be so cute. Get the same amount, we'll try to get the same amount, put it under, and then you can see two ears. And then what you're going to do is get the hair which is back, some of it, put over your ears. And then, when you're done, just spray it with your perfume or whatever you call it. Hair remover, oh, yeah. And then boom, you've got a really nice hairstyle. And where are your things? Bra, headbands. Here, it looks nice, doesn't it? Have you farted?
No.
You smell.
I haven't.
Yes, she has. Anyway, guys, so wear your hairbands.
I don't know.
I want a green one. What are you doing? You just messed the hair up. Okay, whatever.
Trey, I don't like it that much, but...
Period, guys.
What's that?
Well, yeah, we're not finished. We need to add the hairbands. But this is what your hair should look like. If not, then your hair's really bad. And not a good, yeah, period. What am I going to look, this, she's got this, the creepy doll. Yo, just look at it. That's so creepy. Like, ew. Wait, so we're gonna make a creepy video after this, or we're making a creepy video soon. So, well, I think it's up to someone. See what she does. A bad boy is alive. Put it down, I'm gonna pick it up, up, up. So, not good. Oh my god. I'm gonna spray you guys. Guys. Ew. That's winning my scalp. And again. And again. What you have to do with this hairspray is kind of put it in your scalp. And then rub it in.
Ever go down into my room? What? I said green one's mine.
No,
the yellow one's mine. Yeah, because I'll match it. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, that's fine, just not use them. Okay, we need to spray our hair again.
I'll use it.
Okay, let's see, I have to say bye now.
Bye-bye.
Bye, like, why are you doing that? So, just remember, you need to
smash that like button.
No, let me do it. You're not even doing it right. Just remember, you need to smash that subscribe button and give it a great big thumbs up. And like this video, comment whatever you want, and make sure you are good.
And press the bell.
Press the bell. And if you do press the bell, it should turn blue or white. You guys, peace!